Message tagging, we all love to do it, is the best. And so is chat marketing with Manychat. The past long while, you've had 17 descriptive tags to apply to your messages in Manychat. Applying them right kept you within Facebook's guidelines and good graces. That is all changing on January 15th, 2020. There are now only 4 message tags: confirmed event updates, post-purchase update, account update, and human agent, which is like live chat. So what can you do to stay compliant? Start tagging messages in every new flow you create. Use SMS and email steps where your content doesn't match with any of the new tags. It's super important that you try these new channels out before January 15th, so you can learn how they work. When in doubt, send a text or email. This way you'll drive the conversation back to Messenger. Every time you get someone to re-engage with you through one of those methods, it restarts the 24-hour window in Messenger and you can get back to business. Now, if you're not already using SMS or email, make sure to go pro in Manychat so you can keep the conversation going. We've also got plenty of educational content to help keep you in good standing with Facebook. Click the links below to learn more from our blog. And if you have any questions, go to our Facebook community page or ask one of our agency partners for help in getting your bot compliant. And that's it. Happy chatting.